Let's take a smoke break.
What it do, c'est quoi les Dance Smokers? Ici votre animateur Floss, aka The Reefer Man. Aujourd'hui, on est avec la présidente et la fondatrice d'une compagnie que je trouve vraiment très intéressante, High on Love. Bonjour Angela.
Bonjour, ça va?
Ça va très bien, merci.
Merci de me recevoir.
Oh, nice. Alors, pour tout compenser par rapport avec High on Love.
Oui.
Ça vient d'où? Comment tu as fait pour avoir la composition de High on Love aujourd'hui? Comment elle a pris vie?
Vraiment, j'ai commencé. J'étais dans le domaine de sexe pour 17 ans. Et j'ai commencé avec, je suis dans le métier de faire lubricants,
okay.
Sexual stimulants for women, delayed gels for men. And regarding the high and love, I wanted to create a line basically for Canada regarding all our upcoming laws on cannabis.
Okay.
So that was basically the idea behind it.
The idea behind it, okay, cool. L'érotisme et le cannabis, c'est un mélange plutôt original.
I disagree because I've always thought that cannabis was a natural aphrodisiac.
Okay.
So being in the sex industry for so long, I was like, well, what a great opportunity to mix the two together.
Est-ce que ça a été utilisé dans un autre moment historique ou bien est-ce que ça vient d'un peuple, d'une culture, c'est quoi?
Basically, I mean, the Orientals used it for different reasons, but also basically regarding lovemaking, there's a lot of couples that even within our generation that they use it as a stimulant, as an aphrodisiac, and just to enjoy themselves and have fun. So I was like, well, why don't I just bottle it?
Just bottle it. Est-ce que c'est un milieu qui a été exploité beaucoup? Le fait de mélanger le cannabis avec l'huile massage.
Right. Basically, what I did was I've wanted to create a line that was really with cannabis, but it was for high end. Basically, okay. So I did my packaging just, it's very pretty, it's very girly. Yes. And I wanted to create a line that was luxurious,
okay,
catered to women, and basically was high end. And another.
Ça c'était ma prochaine question. C'était quoi la clientèle que tu essaies de viser avec tout ça?
I jumped again.
Non, but it's okay. On est excité. High on love.
Yes, I basically wanted. My whole thought process was I don't want to, you know, that whole, you know, brown and, you know, like very underground, you know, branding. I don't want to do that. I want to create something that you go into Sephora and you see it, something that was beautiful. A jewel piece that was opulent that you want to put on your nightstand. That's what I want to create. And I wanted to create, you know, something that women want to purchase and be proud of, you know, so.
Parce que quand même, la sexualité, c'est que c'est quand même quelque chose qui a beaucoup de...
You want to feel good about yourself.
Exactement, on veut se sentir bien. Alors, avoir une belle présentation, je trouve que c'est une bonne idée.
Merci, thank you.
Puis, les composants qui sont dans vos produits généralement, c'est quoi? Est-ce que c'est le THC, c'est le CBD? Je fais un petit peu technical, I know.
That's not technical at all. Non, pas du tout.
On va la laisser...
Pas du tout. Vraiment, j'ai la bouteille. It's okay. A stimulating orgasm oil, and it has 350 milligrams of THC.
Okay.
And I also added some CBD. Give me your hand.
There you go.
So basically, I mixed it with some organic oils, with some coconut oils. So it doesn't smell really, but it is an orgasm oil. So basically, what it does is. It heightens the sensation, it heightens your orgasm. Another great thing about the stimulating oil is for women that experience pain during intercourse. It eliminates pain. For
really?
Women,
okay.
Yes, absolutely. THC is a great pain reliever and CBD is a great pain reliever as we know that studies have found. Another thing too is for women that experience dryness, for women that are menopausal, this is the perfect product.
Alors, en deux, trois mots, explique-nous un petit peu c'est quoi okay. les produits que tu Alors, as pour nous.
Ça, c'est l'huile de massage. Ça, c'est le fraise et champagne. Alors ça, the great thing about this is that my massage oils are edible. Have a look. Now, the reason why... Now, just the reason why all my massage oils
c'est ça,
are...
C'est ça, saveur de fraise.
C'est ça. La raison, parce que tu sens léchable, is because there is no fragrance inside.
Okay.
They're all aromas. So nice. Basically, they're edible. Huh. It's very important when you're making products for couples, for women, for, you know, basically sex. You want it to, I want to incorporate, I don't want to have a fragrance inside that, you know, you couldn't enjoy each other. So that's why I put aromas in my products.
On peut y aller au complet, c'est ce qu'on peut dire. En d'autres mots.
So
il y a quoi d'autre encore?
Okay, so I have my bath oil. This is my tangerine. It's for stimulant. Mm. And I also have lavender. And this...
Oh, I love lavender.
And they both have THC and CBD inside.
C'est combien de pourcentage pour les deux pour chaque produit?
For the massage oil, you're looking at 200 milligrams of CBD.
Okay.
For the bath
c'est
oil,
concentré?
Yeah, absolutely. There was no kidding around when we formulated this, these products. For the bath oil, you're looking at 100 milligrams of THC okay. and 100 milligrams of CBD.
Okay, ça c'est plus
relaxant. Exactly. Oh,
okay.
Then we have. This is a fun product that I think your viewers will love, is our edible chocolate. It's our body painting chocolate. Comes with a little brush. Comes in a beautiful, nice gift-giving box.
Okay.
That is great for Valentine's, Christmas, that special occasion.
That's exciting.
And this, oh, this you're gonna love.
Hmm. And I love chocolate.
I think my massage oils, yeah. Okay, so basically, this has a lot of THC inside. So this has, so basically, you play with your partner, your name, I'm gonna do Angela. And you could lick it. We all know about, of course, brownies. Everyone has their own favorite recipe, I'm sure. So why not incorporate some body painting with some cannabis oil?
Oh wow, it's actually really good.
You could taste that cannabis oil, I'm sure you can.
Oh yes, I can. Uh-huh. It's really concentrated in there. Puis ça, celui-là, non pas celui-là, meilleure question que ça.
Oui, yes.
Dans tous ces produits-là qui sont là,
oui.
Lequel est ton préféré?
For me, my favorite is my stimulating orgasm oil. Because for me, this is, as I said from the beginning, I've been in the business for 17 years in the sex industry. When I've sold lubricants, I've sold adult toys. And when it comes to like performance, this is the ultimate when it comes to orgasm oils and gels. This is the best that I personally tried. So this is why I'm excited about this little product right here.
Puis, question comme ça, ça va partout? C'est quoi? C'est...
No, you put it on your little intimate areas, the women, yes, exactly.
Okay.
I'm sure there's no deal. You know, yeah, we're a little uncomfortable, but basically you can put it in your private areas for on the women's side, you know, and just, you know,
you could,
with your partner, or she could do it herself. Listen, it's also great when she's playing by herself, you know, with toys. So it is a very, it's my, you know, basically my ultimate, for me, my favorite product in my whole pile of collection.
Ça c'est pour vous. I think I'll take one of those.
And it's, you know, it's pretty. It's a nice little jewel, you know, so nobody knows what's inside.
B-A-B.
Except you and your partner.
I'm coming for you, baby.
this stimulating gel, and basically this one, what it does.
Cette main-là, elle est ouverte, hein, le THC. My hand is high.
This one is a gel, and it's an orgasm gel. The reason why I made it into a gel is because you could use it with condoms.
Okay.
This one is so, so
ça
oily.
Ça peut être lubricant.
That's
yeah.
Why. Okay, I mean, really, to get into detail, you know, it's not that exciting when there are viewers. So, well, I'm just telling you.
Alright, so, comme que tous tes produits seront à base de THC, de CBD,
yes.
Puis la loi qui s'en vient très bientôt,
yes.
Qui est au mois d'octobre,
yes.
C'est quoi ton point de vue là-dessus, du fait que ça va devenir légal au mois d'octobre?
I think this is wonderful. I think it's wonderful for the Canadian people. I mean, there's a lot of people that are super excited. I think it's, I mean, regarding my line, I think it's great that I'm excited that you know, Canadians will be able to try it and experience it for themselves. I'm also excited that finally, you know, the whole stigma of cannabis that, you know, which you're not being penalized or labeled as a criminal for, you know, smoking a joint that, you know, at your leisure, you know. So, no, and there's, you know, and I think this is wonderful for the Canadian economy as well. So, very excited, very good things that are on the horizon. Yes. And especially your show, which I love very much.
Thank you for that. Smoke Break Production, baby.
Exactly. So, no, this is excellent. And it's excellent. And I think everyone's looking right now at Canada. Mm-hmm. For the whole world is really looking at Canada. We're one of the G7 countries that is legalizing cannabis.
It's something big.
It is huge.
It's huge.
Yeah. Everyone's looking at us. So, you know what? We're going to make everyone proud.
We're going to make everybody look good.
100%. 100%. 100%.
So, qu'est-ce que tu voudrais donner comme mot de final à nos auditeurs qui sont en train de nous écouter aujourd'hui?
What I would love to do is, I would love for your, when the you know, we become legalized in mid-October, what I would love to do is for your listeners to offer them a High on Love gift basket. So, please, everyone, like, email. I'm sure you have an email or chat or whatever it is.
Snapchat, Instagram, Facebook. We have one. On a toutes les sites. Vous allez voir, anyways, à la fin du vidéo. Vous pouvez nous shout out, all right?
So I want to basically offer some nice, beautiful gifts for your viewers.
All right.
And, you know, please, you know, to help support the cause. You know, my products, I'm very proud and I would love to share with your viewers. As well,
right.
So please, and I also regarding, I will do some type of promotional thing that for your clients will give an extra discount as well when they go on highonlove.com. That I'll be more than happy to take care of your viewers.
So, c'est ici vous l'avez entendu. Vous aurez toutes les informations à la fin du vidéo. Vous pourrez avoir son email et son adresse, puis pour avoir toutes les informations sur la petite compétition que nous avons aujourd'hui. So, c'était Angela Mostone. I love to say her name.
Merci beaucoup.
So, c'est ici que vous l'avez entendu. Angela Mostone, la présidente et fondatrice de High on Love. Aujourd'hui, on était à Smoke Break Production.
Je veux dire un gros merci à Floss et à Smoke Break Production. Merci. Thank you for having me.
Let's take a smoke break chat. What it do, what it does, smokers. Là maintenant, présentement, je suis dans mon auto, vous en faites pas. Je partirai pas en auto, c'était juste pour avoir de la tranquillité. Mais pourquoi que je suis là aujourd'hui, c'est pour vous dire que par rapport avec la vidéo que vous venez de voir, il y aura un lien dans les commentaires. Vous pouvez y aller pour participer au concours de 500$. Une valeur de 500$. L'huile à massage. Un kit de l'huile à massage pour 500$. 500$. Wow! D'ici là... Let's take a smoke break.